Make your choices. The great dragon queens of the lizard people are the fiercest warlords and generals. Success in the Queen's domain. Even fate itself turns against you here. Steps you take, none have taken before. Do you appreciate what I have built? Do you understand the elegance of the systems I have forged? Challenge for you, and a token if you succeed. I'm sure you're grateful for that. One more piece of the puzzle. Play for a token now. Will you undo the damage you have done? The earth comes to life, animated by its desire to respond to the threats of man. Sail away and see what you I have sat where you sit now. The game, though, the game is very different. I doubt even I would have reached this point. Lost, without a clue. This is a chance to learn how valuable your equipment can be in the right circumstances. That you kill them, you'll curse them too. You think that will help you? Another chance to discover what your heart truly desires. Long and hard to make that particularly painful. Ingenious, don't you think? Again, a token is at stake. Thank you. some you wish you'd left untouched. Fire relates to pure will in our system. In this case, however, fortune teller is at their most base and despicable when they begin to believe their own lies. Of course, I am different. My powers are genuine. They hunt only because you have so inspired. Choice. Select your desire. Take a token on their foolishness. Now, this is my kind of travel. At their heart, all games are about power, are they not? The acquiring of power, the retaining of power, and most importantly, the use of power. Wondrous artifact. Good luck with it. Really? Is that what you're going to do? I see you've found yet another way to profit through violence. You're starting to bore me. An excellent way to turn an injury into an asset. I'm sure you're grateful for that. She's out there now, waiting for you. Created by one of the king's mages during the first Ratman incursions. I will happily wager on the outcome. I do not think you have what it takes. The gods look upon you favorably. Thank you. What sort of scoundrel would go through a sleeping man's belongings? Something priceless, my friend. Do you ever wonder if your fell hand and the damage it causes are worthwhile? Petty treasures retrieved from death and disaster.